This is the high-tech, all-electric Genesis GV60. One of the unique features of the GV60 electric vehicle is the vehicle-to-load, or V2l system. V2l allows the Genesis GV60 to function as a battery itself, providing AC power to devices plugged into the vehicle. For outdoor devices, use the exterior V2l connector included with your GV60. Ensure the vehicle is off and is in park with the parking brake applied. Ensure the doors are unlocked and then press the symbol on the charging door to open it. Take your V2l connector and open the cover. Plug in your AC device to the connector's outlet and then replace the cover to seal out debris. Push the connector handle in securely and press the rear button to check whether the status light is on or off. If on, the V2L system will now provide electrical power to your outdoor devices. When you're finished, press the rear button to turn off the indicator light, which also signifies that the V2L system is turned off. Press the unlock button on the smart key, and the V2L connector will be unlocked from the car, ready to remove. For GV60 models equipped with an interior V2L connector, the power outlet will be located near the bottom of the rear center passenger seat. Use the tip of the smart key's mechanical key to unlock the cover, then slide open the outlet cover and plug in your device. Turning the GV60 to the on position will provide power. For more information on your Genesis, be sure to explore the how-to guides on the Genesis USA YouTube channel, as well as consult mygenesis.com and your owner's manual.